actually our very own Sherlock Chrome is Jessica King. We're going to do a short tour number next. But please, everyone give a massive round of applause to Jessica King. She's absolutely fantastic, guys.
Lucille. what I tend to say. He asked Bert, so what were they? I think we were about it. Right, it's yeah.
Very talented writers they are. This is a future hit, I think. I hope you you enjoy this one.
We have to say a big thank you to the boys for this one, just because they've helped us a lot with this song.
I know, but we will be back in around about 20 minutes after we played that song. It's by Mr. John Evans. Where is he? There he is. Please give a big round of applause to Mr. John Evans. Not only because he is an absolutely fantastic songwriter, but also because he can reach the microphones for a man of such short stature. God bless him, I love the man to bits.
This is twice that's happened.
Just for the day.
This is what it sounds like when I'm
It's written once again by Mr. Ian Morris. I'm stranded in your stuff, Leslie. I'm so sorry. It's written by Mr. Ian Morris. He's got a can't say no. I think he'll say a few words of what it's about, just while Dark Bobby on the keyboard.
It's just a bitch, basically. Let's get off my chest and throw it the medium of song.
The girl who sugar tax you.
Changing song about four or five times today. So when you're listening to it, bear in mind the rule that if it goes wrong twice, it's on purpose. If it goes wrong once, it's jazz. Okay, guys?
Yeah.
told you it was going to be like jazz or something like that. The song we've got is by Tara. It's not by Tara. It was meant to be introduced by Tara. I stole the mic from Tara. God bless her. It's by Fran. Where is Fran? Is she back? Hi, Fran. Okay, next song is by Fran. Please give her a big round of applause. See a lot of beautiful girls, but I can't see any dancers at all. So we're gonna start doing some party tunes. It's a song from the 80s, it's a song by Prince. Yeah. once again. The next one we've got is another party tune. It was written by Mr. John Clapper again. A little bird tells me that we've got someone from Kinnear, Miller and Associates in the house. Can they make some noise, please? Is that everybody that's left? Kinnear, Miller. Now, how does it feel to see your son on stage? You feel good? Rob, how does it feel to see your dad out there?
Dad,
I love you, Dad, I love you, Mum. Oh, God bless him, he's gone bright red. Are you ready, John?
I am ready.
Of course you're ready. He's always ready, he's born ready.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, the song's called Rock and Roll Till You Die. Okay? Not pointing at anyone particular in the audience, really. Are you ready? We'll be right back.
There's no way to
We have to do an overdraft. One more. Check one thing with the band. Do you know any tunes by Stevie Wonder, guys?
Do you guys know that?
Yeah. Pops, I'm not going to
say. It's quite nice. We just
improvise.
Just go with it.
Did you hear? Just do us. It's a nice tune.
We'll try it.
Alright, we'll give it a go. Just give us a second to get the chords.
Yeah.